This is what I'm gonna be wearing today. Look at this. The trailers, a few horses got together for the barrel racing.
While everybody's having fancy Saturday morning, I decided to get my feet dirty and watch other people racing for the money prizes.
It smells so good.
New year.
Lexus is not made for this.
Hey, hi.
Hello.
I'm DC.
This is weird.
I need some alcohol.
I have a feeling we won't be able to stop her after.
Jessie is gonna go. We're gonna watch her go.
Jessie, how much money you can win today?
Like 500-600.
500-600?
And then, did you see the awards?
No.
Oh, wow.
Those spurs.
Yeah.
Are they not gorgeous?
I love those spurs. I need them. Can you win them?
I love the cops too.
Petrus would stand up and flip over.
Tell me how you train them to run so fast.
They need a solid foundation. They need a solid mind, because it's a lot of pressure, it's a lot of speed going, you know, involved in this sport. It's a lot of turn and quick thinking. But usually you don't want to practice the pattern so much that they get bored of it.
Mm-hmm.
You want it to be something exciting, something fun. So usually I practice the pattern maybe once a week.
Once a week.
And then from there it's just all fine tuning and shoulder movement, hip movement, and speed control. But usually you don't practice the pattern more than once. So you need to think smooth and easy and let them just do it.
So you're supposed to keep the same rhythm all the time?
Yes.
You're speeding up during it?
It depends on the horse, because his first barrel, like, he tends to kind of go past and then come back. Whereas the second, you'll see that I have to really, like, push him past it, and then he'll come back around. So first I kind of have to easy, and then a second barrel I'm like, yeah!
Uh-huh. Is that your favorite part?
Yeah.
And the last line looks like a lot of fun to me.
Oh, heck yeah.
Okay, so you're going to go full on.
Yes.
Nothing can stop
full
you.
Full send. Oh, full send. No full ace send. Either.
Yes.
No, it's yeah.
And apparently there is a bunch of ex-hunter jumping riders saying that it's so much more fun here, because you just come and relax and you can still win a lot of money, and we're going to watch our girlfriends go into... So Jessie's going! Come on! Woo! Go, Jessie! Oh my gosh, I felt...
Shoot, that's really good.
15 what?
15.9.
Woo, she lost the head. Woo, that was
good, right? Yeah, it was slower than last time. Okay. I lost all my time on the third barrel.